really interesting differences between the subtitles and the actual voice acting. So I had to do either way, sign up for the barter thing. Now, actually, he doesn't specify Willie Anchor. Only reason I know it's him is because I went there earlier.
I want one of your special policies.
Who sent you?
Dr. Burke.
The ghoul, huh? He's cool. So, how can I help you?
Can you get me out of the city?
It's dangerous. Are you sure you've got the balls?
That's a delicate subject.
Wait here. I have to make a call.
Use your welder on that statue, Joey.
What for?
That anchor could be useful.
I'm always ready for a spot of welding.
Now I've got a grappling hook. Ho ho ho.
Inter-level access suspended during routine anti-terrorist strike. Security services protecting the community.
Stupid. And I spelled that terribly.
This could be the most stupid thing I've ever done.
And no way back. I go to pick up the rope.
belongs to someone called Goddard. It's locked. No name on this one. Lovecraft's locker. Boltar, written in crayon. Reich. It's locked.
Can I use his key to open the locker? Nope.
Belongs to someone called Cole.
Slot next to the interface. Okay.
It's the link interface. And I don't like the look of it at all.
Time to hack the Gibson.
Thank you.
There we go. All right. Ah, okay. All right. R. Overman. So that must be me. It is me. Oops. And I have full access.
So my real name is Robert Overman. But why does Link want me? And what's happened to my father?
Okay.
Seen anything of Obbins?
What do you want him for?
To mend a pipe in the power plant.
Can't you fix it yourself?
I wouldn't dare.
Well, I haven't seen Obbins all day. He's probably busy.
Okay, you don't spot me yet. Oh, my bee. Thank you. That worked. Surprisingly well.
Hey, Lamb. Is your coat made of real fur?
That's right, real beaver fur. Made from the last 10 beavers in the world. Do you like it?
Oh my.
It's disgusting and immoral.
You're one of those soft sentimentalists, aren't
you? More because it's made of the last 10 beavers in the world.
Well, I couldn't give a damn about beavers.
Do you know a guy called Oberman?
Doberman? No, I don't.
What do you do for entertainment around here?
If I'm looking for entertainment,
I kick my employees.
I go home and watch a video.
Thanks for the tour.
You're welcome. I hope you've learned something about pipes.
Oh yes, it was most instructive. From now on, whenever I smell raw sewage, I'll think of you, Gilbert.
Let me give you a tip.
That is a lot more catty in the voice acting.
If you want to get anywhere in this city, you have to bend the rules.
In what way?
If you don't want to get entangled in red tape, you need insurance. A special policy. See my friend Anchor. He'll help you out.
Hey, Lamb. See you later.
Did I not successfully screw him over?
Hey, Lamb. See you later.
There we go.
Hey, Lamb. Do you have a problem?
There we go.
Hi, lad. I was hoping to see you. My card isn't working, and I can't use the elevator.
Perhaps you've been made a D-Link.
Don't be so bloody impertinent, lad. What will poor little Cuscus do?
Who's Cuscus?
My pussy. She has to be fed. What would I do if she died?
I'm a cat person, as you no doubt saw from the cat who climbed up on my shoulders. So I have sympathy for Couscous the cat, particularly considering that Couscous the cat has to put up with you.
Make a hat to match your coat?
I don't think that's very funny, lad. Besides, cat and beaver fur wouldn't match.
I could feed her for you, if I could get into your apartment.
You go down to Bellevue, and I'll authorize it so you can. By the way, Couscous likes to be pampered. Like all women, hey, lad?
Apart from D-Links, you mean? You need therapy, Lamb.